Okay, so that's Climbing the Walls, the first piece from Seven Missed Lessons, specifically written to work on thumb index alternation. Hope you enjoy playing it.